The fans never forgot about me. Thought it was done. I thought I was done. I didn't have the energy to move on. You know, when I thought my career was over with, and I realized it wasn't, I hit the streets again. I started to run. I started to focus. I know my wants. When you hear you're a piece of crap for 4 years, you start to believe it. You know what, Jeff Jarrett? I'm here to liberate the NWA World Heavyweight title. There's no more misdirection. I'm not a piece of crap. When I won the NWA World Heavyweight title, I tasted my own blood. I was a champion again. I have the heart of a champion. You stole it from me. I gave to the fans what they wanted. Someone to kick the living Jeff Jarrett and take that title. No one's stopping me. I will make you bleed. I will make you beg for mercy. And when you're laying in a puddle of your piss, blood, and asking me to stop, I'm not. Because I have nothing to lose, everything to gain. I'm the challenger today, but I will become the champion.